Good morning, everyone. We're going to talk today about the post-ligation cardiac syndrome after the PDA ligation. I hope you like the video. Make sure you subscribe and let's do it. So, post-ligation cardiac syndrome, abbreviated by PLCS, there is a specific definition for it, which is hypotension requiring inotropic support and or ventilation, oxygenation failure as well. To understand the pathophysiology, let's look at the left heart in this diagram. So we have few factors contribute to the PLCS. The first thing is when we ligate the PDA, this is going to reduce the pulmonary venous return. Okay, so as we talked in the previous video, we said that the PDA, when it's hemodynamically significant, it's going to further exacerbate the pulmonary venous return through the pulmonary vasculature and back to the left side, right? So if you ligate the PDA, this is going to reduce the pulmonary venous return, representing with reduced preload on the LV. We know there is a diastolic dysfunction as well. We know that the preterm myocardium is stiff and relaxes poorly. This is what we refer to by relative diastolic dysfunction. The next factor is the increasing of the SVR. So the ligation of the PDA is going to lead to a sudden LV exposure to a high systemic vascular resistance. The other factor is the systolic dysfunction. Because the preterm myocardium does not tolerate the increase in the afterload that we talked about. So the combination of all of these factors is gonna present with decreased or compromised LV function, which is basically the post-ligation cardiac syndrome. This usually happens 8 to 12 hours after the surgery. So can we predict it? So it was found that left ventricular output that is low, less than 200 mL per kilo per minute early on, predicts the PLCS later on. So typically you need to monitor the cardiac output very closely early on after the PDA ligation. So it was found that administration of melrenone to infants with low left ventricular output early on after the ligation reduces the incidence of PLCS from 44% to down to 11%. So I hope that was helpful, and thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.